on disability.
This year's celebrations were held at Rutoma Secondary School playgrounds in Wiziweda Rutoma Town Council, Barara District. Amongi said the plan has been designed to guide the effective implementation of the revised national policy on persons with disabilities in Uganda 2023. Minister Amongi also handed over dummy checks to different persons with disability groups from the districts of Mbarara, Barara City, Rampara, Ibanda, Bushenyi, Chiruhura, Kamale, Rukunjiri, Kasese, Bunyangabu, Kakumido and Masindi.
A sum of 49,500,000 Uganda shillings, and the check is being received by the cow, the RDC, the MCFI, the Honourable Member of Parliament and the Senior Councillor.
Amongi thanked persons with disabilities representatives in Parliament for remaining steadfast in advocating for rights of persons with disabilities. The minister emphasized government's policy on immunization.
We should start with the question of health, that the policy of government for immunization is very crucial in preventing some of the disability that some of you have, which could have been prevented if you had accessed immunization.
The representatives of persons with disabilities demanded for increased special grant funds from 16 billion shillings to at least 30 billion shillings.
Putting an idea into practice to produce equitable services or good products. But now when you are poor, even if you have good ideas, where will you put it? We need these people to be empowered. Increase for us money for special grant, increase for us money for yoga, increase for us our percentage in PTN.
This country has passed so many laws on disability. And for some of us when we are campaigning, we did not promise our voters that we are going to make more laws. Because we have a sufficient legal system in this country. Chief Guest, can you kindly help us to implement the laws that we have in this country?
In-house speech, Laura Criado, the United Nations Fund for Population Activist Representative, challenged each and everyone to act within their leadership spaces to address the challenge of teenage pregnancies that have increased and stagnated since the onset of COVID-19 pandemic.
UNFPA in Uganda has prioritized inclusion in the five-year strategy plan, placing disability and inclusion as a key program that ensures that we uphold the principle of leaving no one behind and expand access to sexual reproductive health and rights to people living with disabilities in Uganda. And as we have representatives from Ministry of Health as well, and now allow me to acknowledge the leadership developing the guidelines for health service providers to ensure access of people with disability to health care.
Mbarara district leaders, who included members of parliament, also attended the function and advocated for special programs for persons with disabilities. These also reported that people with disabilities are being marginalized, especially when it comes to access to money, and they also asked for support of Ruti Rehabilitation Center, which they said is congested, yet it serves for the whole of Western region.
Persons with disabilities. Other previous governments had no any agenda for persons with disabilities. So we should always thank His Excellency the President of the Republic of Uganda for his support to the issues affecting persons with disabilities.
Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.